Okay. Let's proceed. Yeah, the music here is creepy as all hell. It really feels like Resident Evil. Actually, I'm gonna take up the volume by one. Anything interesting here? No? Okay. Pick up the red jewel and let's keep going up, I guess. Axis. Oh, I didn't want to pick that up. Well. Whoa. What the hell was that? Okay, so let's go door through door. Let's start with this. As long as this isn't Silent Hill. What is this? Oh. Oh. He's a vampire. Mass Chaudry. Oh, it's a vampire. Wet my whistle, what? You're taking it, man. You're very much dead. Oh, he managed to hit me. You freaking bat. Kill the guy. Oh, man. Hiding near the entrance to the garden. Okay. There's simply nothing useful. There's a freaking key. Garden key. Okay, so is that what opened? Is that the place I need to go? I didn't want to do that. Cross. Yes, okay. Let's keep exploring this place actually. See, this feels so Resident Evil-like mansion, just that people are still alive. Stone storeroom, it's locked. What is here? There are ghosts streaking everywhere. Roast chicken? I'm okay with this. This is in fact just perfect. It's obviously a chair. I can't believe it's a chair, Cornell. Did you know? I can't believe it. Oh, storeroom key. Okay, let's go back here. And actually, what's this? Nothing. Maybe I already opened it. Whoa. What are you? Glass warrior thing. Okay. And here. Whatever will I get through here? Okay, I don't know what I got, but doesn't seem to really matter that much. Oh, that's the archives. Wait, wait, wait. Okay, so first him, then Henry. Okay. Him, Henry, and the empty tombstone. That is the perfect clue. I already know the order then. Okay, that's perfect. So Henry's last. It's the opposite order that I was doing it. Interesting. Very interesting indeed. You glass knight thing. Oh, cross. I kinda like you now. Except I still don't like you, but. Whoa. Okay, this is kind of giving me trouble. Storm key, use it. Hey! Don't you like this? No, I want to get the roast beef. So I have roast chicken and roast beef, and I got a purifying. And of course, let's save again because I have all that, and let's keep moving. So should I go down here? Yeah, through here. Glass knights are more of an annoyance than anything, I'm noticing. Oh man. What is this? That is gonna attack me, isn't it? It's a contract, but it's so hard to read. Contract. Business, a businessman from hell? Yeah. Okay, not an enemy. Oh, you sell stuff. Oh, hell seems to be pretty screwed up. Okay, sounds good. Well, that's actually pretty cool. I like him. So he sells me stuff. I want the contract. Oh, this is actually pretty cool. Buy item. I can get cool stuff. I actually want a healing kit. Yep. Okay. And I want a bunch of roast chicken. Oh, okay. I went out of money, but this is just perfect. I have lots of roast chicken. Okay, that suit of armor seems pretty resistant. I am liking the villa. This is actually a pretty fun level. It's not frustrating me like last one, except for the fact that I keep getting lost. But honestly, this getting lost isn't that much of an issue compared to frustration from dying over and over. He's going to be okay. So here's the kid guy. Here's Henry. There's Lux from the other side. Oh, have I been here before already, or have I not? Yeah, this is actually quite a cool place. I'm liking it. Wait, how I. I have been here before. Yeah, let me check. Let me check. Just let me check here. Yeah, that's the hole. That's exactly that hole. So, since I have so much roast chicken by now, might as well use it. Okay. Yeah, this works for me. No, I don't want to quit. Back. Okay. So the key I need is the bronze key, apparently. Let's explore this place a little more. So now entered from the other side. Oh, not, no, not this crap again. Not this crap again. Not chains of Frankenstein. Not chains of Frankenstein of all things. It just had to be chains of Frankenstein. Okay, I need to rescue him. Okay, here he comes. Henry, hello. Are you a little kid? Poor kid. Okay. Is this an escort thing? Oh man. So fuck you, Chains of Frankenstein. Okay, do you explode? No. Okay, screw you. This is even worse than the first Castlevania. Okay, it's our. Okay, Henry, hurry up. Okay, it's after us. It's on to us. Come here, you bastard. Door is locked from the other side. This is actually kind of sucky. I don't know if you have realized, but this sucks. Okay, it's down. Let's keep running. This is really getting annoying, guys. Okay, hurry up, Henry. Okay, that's the door I can visit. You're taking it? Chains of Frankenstein is gonna kill you at this rate, kid. This kinda sucks. Okay, is this the door? What? What? Screw this! Game kinda crashed on me, so I don't wanna do the Henry thing yet. I'm gonna run to the entrance once more. And from the entrance, I'm gonna make my way. Oh, hello. Okay, so what I want to do is go in the order that that thing told me, which would be that guy, the wife, the kid, and finally the last other thing, the empty tombstone. So let's do that. Okay, so oh, there's some good stuff there. There is some good stuff. I can see it. Okay, so first, Lord Aldry. Then, keep going, Cornell. Where's the wife? So that, and finally, I could have figured this out on my own, but I was too lazy, but oh well, it would have been random switch pressing, and see, I love this. This is actually a nice thing. Oh, Cornell, you're kind of sucking at what you do, you know? Roast beef? That 500 gold and all that. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, guys, I think I'll end the video here. Next time on Let's Play Castlevania Legacy of Darkness, I will make some progress, rescue Henry, and finish this level. See you next time.